Hey everyone, happy Saturday. Rainy day here in Slavutich, the worker city for the Chernobyl nuclear power plant. We just finished up with week three of our month-long spay, neuter, and vaccination clinic for the Dogs of Chernobyl program that we're working with the Clean Futures Fund. What you see here are some of the pups that are destined for their forever homes in the U.S. They're getting trained, they got sterilized this past week, they're doing so well, we're so excited to bring them back this coming Sunday. So stay tuned all week, we're so grateful for all your support and for following us along.